Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome back to my channel again. Right now, I'm starting this vlog outside. And basically guys, right now, making my way to training, full training. With the Yemen squad. But they got a game on 12th of January, football team. 12 of Jan, Algeria versus Yemen. 3 p.m. kickoff, Wood Lane, Tottenham Court Road. I'll send the, I'll put everything in the picture out here, right here. You guys can see it. But that, guys, it's gonna be amazing. Cannot wait to see you guys there, inshallah. So, yeah. And today's training, everyone's gonna be here there today. Hussein, Ahmed, everyone is gonna be here. NASSER, you guys will see them in the vlogs later on. Guys, I hope you guys like my videos from yesterday. You guys like it, give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Without further ado then, I'll see you guys one time on the pitch without the squad. So, without further ado, I'll see you guys in the next show. Bye bye. Guys, welcome back. Training finished now. Man like Nadim. Go ahead, talk to him, go.
Gee, Wallah, listen.
Talk to him, go.
Man's drained, I can't even talk right now.
Why?
But just pee the waves.
Yo, man like Kendo. Go on.
How you doing?
How good, you?
I'm good.
How's training today?
Hard work, man. Work hard, play hard, didn't it?
Exactly, yeah, well done, man. How about you, bro? How's your training?
Yeah,
tell me.
It was alright still, it was good.
Tell me.
Is this for your YouTube?
Yeah, you can, yeah.
For your blog, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Okay, what's this? David De Gea?
Yeah, bro.
This guy's a hard keeper still.
Thank you, bro. It means a lot. Guys, oh man, well done. Well done, oh guys. Man like Jeff. Defender out here.
Top defender.
Top defender. Yeah, if you guys want a Snapchat, I've been...
No, I'm good.
I joke. So guys, yeah. So I guess who is also here? Man like DIYA is here also, but I don't know where he is right now. He's right there. You guys can see him. So, yeah. DIYA, come in the vlog.
Uh-huh.
Go. Sit down, go.
Let me be this side, innit? My feet are better this side.
Go. Hold on. Guys, man like DIYA here. DIYA
EDDINE. Man like son, you know.
Everyday
training
vlogging.
Such for Yemen.
Exactly, man.
How you been? I haven't seen you in time, you know that.
I've been working every day, full-time working, man. 6:30 morning
shift.
Football every day, man. Monday, Thursday,
guys,
Tuesday.
On it. We're playing against San on the 12th of January, yeah?
Calm down, there, guys.
Rivers. New River.
New River side.
These two, look. These are the Algerians as well. Get Zach.
Stadium, 12th of January, be there, bro. Be
yeah,
there.
Man, 3 p.m. Look at him, guys, Algerian. Guys, we got to beat them in goal.
Can I just say, it's a very nice day today, isn't it?
It is,
look
like.
At the sun
is setting right
blue
now.
Blue hair, blue eyes,
blue pitch.
Blue pitch?
Blue pitch.
Man, I'm not sure, are you hearing me?
You say?
Calm down, go there.
Bro,
I don't rob camera. I found the camera.
He robbed the camera. He's hiding it away from you.
Astaghfirullah.
Tell your people.
Bro, what are you lying for? Bro, light alarm, bro. What are you lying for?
Rob his hat. I'm joking. He didn't rob it. He found it in the bus stop.
I found a bus stop, bro. That's okay.
It was a gift from Allah.
Yeah, Wallah, man. Look, right here. Look, right here. Open it. Open it.
That's it. You made dua, innit?
Exactly, man.
Halwa. Yo, man.
So guys, right now I'm making home right now, so time for today. I'll see you guys next show, bye bye. Guys, welcome back. Right now I'm in Leicester Square. Making my way home right now. I'm noticing a guy wearing the It outfit and the Chucky the Clown. Voila, it's so creepy. The literally scaring people here, so they're right there. Look right there. Guys on the bike. The Chucky, you know. So let's see how this goes. So I'm gonna record for you guys after that. I'm gonna show you guys around the area. So thank you for doing that. I'll see you guys in the next show. Bye bye.
So basically.
Chucky. Well, that's creepy.
Yeah. go do the dishes.
Look at a guy chilling on a chair.
Hi.
This time for Africa.
In the car won't start. It's too damn hot, but I still gotta walk. Behind a
alaikum everyone, welcome back to my channel again. Right now I just made home from central London. As you guys saw the lights, the nice lighting of the Oxford Street, Piccadilly Circus and Leicester Square. Hope you guys all enjoyed it. And basically I went there after training from football. I went there. So it was really amazing. And as you guys saw from the clip, all my teammates, Kenzo, DIYA EDDINE, NASSER, all of them are there for the Algeria match. It's coming soon on 12th of January at I don't know where the location is. I'll show you guys a picture of it right now here. Of the location where this, you guys can all come along, see the match, and tickets are only £5 per person for early birds. And if you want to get on the day, it's £10 online. So everything will be online. So yeah. So if you guys want to see us play, come there, bring your friends, families, even your mom and dad, all of them are more than welcome to come. They can cheer anything they want. Plus during half time we're gonna pray Maghrib for prayers, inshallah, for all the team. So yeah. Come along, enjoy the show and the football match. Plus there'll be like refreshments, everything gonna be there. So you got everyone would love it. So I'm literally so knackered, guys. I've been awake since 7 a.m. or 8 a.m. I've been awake till now. Right now it's like 9 p.m. in London time. So right now I'm gonna go take a quick shower because I'm literally tired, so I feel like refreshed. So yeah, after my shower, jump straight into my reaction video that I'm gonna do for you guys. So yeah. And I hope everyone liked the video yesterday, the reaction video that I done. If you guys like it, guys, give it a thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel if you're new. And share this video on your Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, so everyone can see my vlogs. So, but I'm being consistent every day on YouTube. I upload every day for you guys, vlogging. So you guys are able to enjoy it. To see my what I do during the daily basis on my life on YouTube. So yeah, so right now I'm gonna go ahead into the shower, so we're done for dinner. Then I'll see you guys in the next show and do the reaction video. So I'll see you guys in the next show. Bye bye. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel again. Right now finish my shower, refresh myself for a bit from football today. So right now I'm gonna go jump straight into this video right now for you guys, the reaction video I'm gonna do. So without any further then, let's jump straight into the video right now. I'm not sure what I'm gonna react to, but you guys will find out in the next shot then, or from the title of the video that I did. So yeah. So without any further then, let's get into the video. So see you guys in the next shot. Bye bye. Guys, welcome back. Right now, I found a video to react to. It's try not to laugh. So, it says, if you don't laugh, you are a toaster. Part 4. So it says, guys, try not to laugh. So if you guys laughed in the video, guys, let me know in the comment section down below. So without any further ado, let's jump straight in the video right now. So, 3, 2, 1, let go. You guys here, guys.
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
Is there any question?
What would you do?
God, love it, that.
If there was a child right in front of you.
Oh my god.
Nani? Omae wa mou shindeiru.
What the hell? I just ran away. Kick the lady. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so slow. Trash can.
Around me are familiar faces. Warm- We want better! We want better! We hate Trump and we want to make a change!
How are we gonna do it?
Puis la planque. Oh, Wonder Woman.
What are you waiting for, huh? What are you waiting for?
Oh, my God.
Bull, just douse a rag with our patented sleepy time formula, place it over your child's cry hole, press and hold gently for 8 to 12 seconds, and presto!
The American dream is dead.
My favorite's the 360 button.
Breaking Bad. Okay,
Žem z dlouhou čepelí do oblasti břicha. Jo, tady toto je ten v podstatě.
It's his progression. It's the path he's chosen.
Has he told you that these are his goals?
Oscar hasn't.
You, sir, are officially an Uber driver.
Oh my God. We ran into pool.
What the? Is that that big? Is that?
Like, come in the legal way, and you are more than welcome.
I mean, it is legal to seek asylum.
Do you like being in the front seat?
Yeah.
What is he doing?
He's beginning to believe.
Oh, high five.
Is Scott here?
You know what? He just left.
Really?
Yeah.
Free your mind.
I've seen that before.
Hey, Ron.
Hey, Bill.
On this problem, 24 hours, our delegates are behind the scene, not...
Let's go!
Matrix.
We're going to protect Christianity.
Девушка, девушка, помогите лифчик застегнуть, пожалуйста. It's the one and only.
3, 2, 1, go!
No, 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 no,
no,
no,
no, no, no,
no,
Out? Oh, it's stuck right.
No, no, no.
Tell them, make sure they know. They're all gonna.
And his name is John C.
Chase Elliott. Oh, look at this.
All around me are familiar faces.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Slam to the moon, oh my god, that's so good.
It's just awfully good that someone with the temperament of Donald Trump is not in charge of the law in our country.
Because you'd be in jail.
Secretary.
You put it upside down, I think.
Gray! What the fuck are you doing? How did you get up there?
Wait, 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 wait. Here she comes. God.
Start sneezing.
The sneeze, though. Oh my god.
Ублюдок, мать твою, а ну иди сюда, говно собачье. А ты решил ко мне лезть?
They wanted to fight and the police came. But they collided together.
Taft's found something.
Whose coke is this? Do you like that? Drugs joke?
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
You have. Wait.
Yeah.
Oh my god, the end part got me, guys. Really. Well, guys. That's the end of the video right there. Hope you guys liked it. If you guys laughed, guys, let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah, so that's it for today. Give it a thumbs up. So with time for then, I'll see you guys in my next vlog. That'll be out on Friday. So with time for then, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye bye.